In 1987, the NFL used replacement players for an NFL strikeout.
The Redskins had their quarterback get hurt during the game.
The guy I remember is Tony Robinson, the quarterback. They got him out of jail or something.
Who had just been released from prison on a cocaine charge.